him.
Tastes like that stuff you scrape off the side of a barbecue after it's done.
Oh. Interesting.
It's really what it tastes like.
It does have a weird flavor.
Would you eat it again?
Someone paid me to.
Or if you're living out in the wilderness, we know now that we can have raccoon.
Would you eat that again with the raccoon?
Oh yeah.
You would?
I'll be sure to finish this off.
And how about the antelope?
Oh yeah, it's pretty good. I figured I could do it without the buns, even though that's probably about $4 worth of buns right there. It's okay, we need it like this. It's more flavorful that way.
I still have balls in my mouth.
So has balls in your mouth.
You still have balls in your mouth?
Balls in my mouth.